Oh, look, we gotta crawl up here. I just had a sandwich, nothing exquisite or anything. I just had a salami sandwich for dinner. How about you? Did you have your breakfast? Chapter 6. So, I wasn't super hungry. I just finished lunch. What did you have? Got it. Well, how do we get up there? Oh, I was almost there. Oh! Got him! I'll watch your, as much of your stream tomorrow as I can. I'll be working during the day, but I will definitely, try to lurk as much as I can, Jackson. Have a great, day, and have a wonderful stream, and I will be there as much as I possibly can. Now I let it go. Let's see. I think so. So let me try this. Let's see if this works. There we go. We did it, Roy. Ooh, she mad. He got shocked. Wow. We did it, Roy. Thank you. You helped me. Oh god, there's fire. What? Pull that thing to the left. There we go. Evil things. eyes. Yay, yay, yay. Oh, uh-oh. Looked away for 2 seconds. And the evils got me. The evil spirits. Oh! Oh my gosh. This rat's like, no. Timed events, I swear. Oh. No, the trees are falling. How sad. The whole forest is on fire now because of these kids. Sundays and Mondays. Sundays and Mondays have always been my my off days. It just always has worked good like that. I get 1 weekday and 1 weekend. Sometimes I get an extra day or two off if I'm just tired and I need a break. So like I had Thursday off this week too. you mean that's all. Nice. What are you planning on playing? Let's go. Ah! AM. What about you, Roy? What time is it for you? That's okay. We just had to take an extra step, but we got it. That one's over there. This one's right here. And I'll swing them back up again. GG, thank you. Thank you, thank you. It is nice that the levels do get a little bit harder, except it's a little more frustrating, but it's nice that, like, there is some challenge to the game and it's not just all easy peasy, you know? Actually, I don't think any of it's really been easy peasy, but you know what I'm saying. No. Wrong button. Oh, that's my buddy was there. Okay. How is he gonna do that without hitting the fire? Oh gosh, he almost hit me. Oh, it's a moose. There's a moose in the background. They started this whole fire. Oh, there's horsies. I hope that the horsies didn't die. That would be sad. Hi, baby. Seems you are struggling. No, I got it. Just took me a sec. I know you know the answer, Roy. You always do. Thank you. I had it that time. I'll need your help, I'm sure, though. That one I just happened to figure out with my own brain, which doesn't usually happen. I think I need one on the water. The horse is out. Good. That was gonna be sad. I don't know how you figure these out that quick, Roy. I try. But my brain just doesn't work that way, apparently. You get them pretty quick. You must be good at puzzles. Through the level. That one wasn't as hard as the last one. Because the last one had all those, like, things that'll eat you and burn your face off. This one just had a lot of running and fast action. I missed a couple of the pictures. That was chapter 6. Can't really tell what happened on that one. Mm-hmm.